Hi guys, so I wanted to show you guys my first try at this Sally Hansen airbrushed leg spray can, you know, temporary instant perfecting product. And here are the claims. So keep in mind that I have pants on in this video. It's just sometimes hidden with my sweater. These are my legs. Yes, they're very bruised and very battered, but they are very real. I fell a lot as a kid, and a lot of these are bug bite scars, and I run into the same part of my bed every week, so that is one of my bruises. But yes, I'm gonna wipe it onto my legs, because it says to spray onto your hands and then apply on your legs and not spray directly, but I did try my other leg spraying directly, and trust me, you'll see how that goes. So I found it easier to sit down and just rub and distribute. I have the shade medium. I was kind of wondering, you know, if it'd be too much, because I am a medium skin tone, but my legs are just a little bit paler than the rest of my body now. But you can see it makes your legs look flawless. The whole point of the product is to kind of give you an airbrushed look. And this is temporary because it does wash off. So it's only for events, you know what I'm saying? But I wanted to see if it would work well. You can really see the difference in coloring. And it does cover up some of the bruises, but not to the point that you could say it's like concealer. Now, this is why you don't spray it on your legs, because it just distributes way too much product in one place. So though it's messier to apply it on your hands, you have to apply it on your hands, down to your feet, rub your feet with it as well. Try to get it as even as possible. It blends very, very well. I don't suggest sitting too far onto a couch, because I did get some on my couch, if you can see on the left, which kind of sucks, but it's okay. So it looks good. I definitely think it looks great on camera, and that's really what you want it to look good on. Like if you're taking flash photography pictures at events or whatever, you can really see the difference. I look super tan on camera now, like super tan. And I made sure I rubbed it all the way down to my feet. I think I missed a spot behind it. Well, I don't know. I think the under parts of your knees are a little lighter naturally anyway. But yes, you can see the difference. Look, my arm to my leg. Whoa, buddy. You can also apply it on your arms if you'd like.
I have a cotton pad that's soaked in water, and I'm just gonna try to wipe it away. Oh! It definitely transfers to the pad, for sure. There's no soap on this. If you get wet, it will transfer to whatever is getting wet. Let's let this dry and see if the color difference is like crazy or streaky or anything like that. Do a little drizzle of water as well on my legs.
Quick summary of the water test. Pretty much if you get rained on, your legs will start flaking and streaking, so don't get wet. For over $10 at Target, I was really surprised at how easy it is to get messed up. But I don't know, maybe the lotion version's better? Let me know down below if you've tried it, guys. Thanks for watching.